Yo, 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 what's up? Back again for part four and the last part of my Aztec's Revenge Mexican style hot sauce. There were seven sauces to begin with. We covered six of them and now we're on the seventh one. So far, I've been pretty accurate with the heat scale. Let's see. We already covered the first video. We covered the chipotle and the garlic, which is burning revenge and ancient flame. And then part two, we covered the cayenne, Montezuma's revenge, or I'm sorry, Montezuma's vengeance, and jalapeno, flaming rage. And then on the last video, we covered the habaneros, which was the mango habanero, fiery wrath. And the habanero, God of Fire. And now we are at the last hot sauce of the bunch. That's it. All the other ones are done. This is the last one we got. And this should be the hottest one, hopefully. So far, the order I've done them in has been pretty accurate when it comes to the heat scale. But this is the last sauce of the Aztec Revenge hot sauces. So we're gonna do it with the spoon. Let me get my spoon. We're gonna go full spoon on this one. Well, I mean, I did most of the other ones with full spoon as well, but we're gonna make sure we top this spoon off with allegedly the hottest sauce in the bunch. So let's find out. Oh, I gotta shake it. Shake it, shake it. Shake it up good. All right, now I can smell heat. It's got a weird smell. What is that? Well, it smells hotter than the rest of them. This one, let's see, this one has vinegar, aged red habanero, salt, xanthan gum, garlic, and guar gum, which is not a lot of ingredients. A lot of hot sauces have a lot of funky ingredients. Sometimes the list will be like a friggin' short paragraph. But this one actually only has a few, but like what, six or seven ingredients? That's not bad at all. But here we go, the last and final sauce in the Aztec's Revenge Mexican style hot sauce collection. Extra hot, the fiery apocalypse. Let's see how fiery it is. Here it goes. All right, nice pour, just like the rest of them. All of them have been, salt forward, so I'm assuming this one won't be any different. That's a full friggin' spoon. Don't want to tilt it too much because if I do, I'm spilling it. But here's a full spoon of the extra hot fiery apocalypse. Here it goes. Instant heat. Oh man. Whew. That one's got some heat to it. Definitely the hottest one out of all of them. But again, it is the hottest one out of all of them. Definitely doable if you could handle heat. It's building a little bit, not too much, but I'm getting the back of the throat burn here. So far, getting a little bit on the tongue. Actually, it's really not that bad. Really not that hot. None of them were extremely hot. This one claims to be extra hot, which it's really not. It might be extra hot for some people, but if you're into spicy stuff, and you can handle this stuff like nothing. It's like a Tabasco sauce at that point. But still tasty sauce. It was salty up front. The heat came in right away, but dissipated really quickly. So pretty much all the sauces we went through were good taste-wise. Not a lot of heat to them. I gotta find something that's a little spicier or hotter. Just kind of more of a challenge style. But this is a good set. I mean, it's a nice hot sauce set. They give you 7 different choices. But none of them are too bad. A lot of them are, all of them are pretty much salt forward. So if you're going to use the Aztec's Revenge hot sauce, make sure you don't oversalt your food before you use the hot sauce, because it will be extra salty. But other than that, I mean, they're good sauces. Definitely going to use them. I got to put them all in the refrigerator now, because it says refrigerate after opening, which I wasn't expecting. Usually hot sauces can just freaking have a shelf life of God knows how long. But it's good. I mean, they were all good. I think when it comes down to it, Chipotle definitely stood out. Had a different taste than the rest of them. That was the first one we covered. And then the jalapeno one stood out as well. That was in the second video we did. But other than that, I mean, most of them had around the same taste to them. As we progressed through the sauces, they did get a little tiny bit hotter, but like literally the tiniest bit hotter than the last one. So as they went on, got a little bit hotter. But that was cool. I mean, it was fun. It was cool to get to try all the different sauces. And again, that was the Aztec's Revenge Mexican Style Hot Sauce Collection. And I would probably have to say my favorite one out of all 7 of them was the Jalapeno Flaming Rage, because it stood out amongst the rest. But that was cool. I'm glad you guys went along for this journey with me. And we got some more videos coming up. So I'll see you on the next one, guys. Peace.